Hey guys, Phil here from STV Sydney Trains Vlogs. I'm here at Birron, as requested by JLL. I haven't brought any system cards with me today, but I do remember that JLL requested this. So, if anyone else's name was on that system card, I'll put you down for the next part. Anyway, we have a Lidcombe service now departing platform number 2. M19. Correct myself. Liverpool service. M28 is the rear four cars. The next stop will be Sefton, Chester Hill, Leighton Field, Villawood, Carramar, Cabramatta, Warwick Farm, Liverpool. Hello! We have A16 arriving into platform number 1, City Circle service. M5616. No, I don't have an accent, I was just being random. A16's now departing platform 1 for a City Circle service. Next up, Yaguna, then Bankstown. I'm sure this school up here holds some memories for you, JLL, so there's a look at it. I'll go back to it in a sec. A61 arriving into platform number 2, Lidcombe, via Regent's Park service. Stopping first up Regent's Park, then Barala and Lidcombe. Righto. Yeah, anyway, so I believe that this school holds some memories for you, JLL. I don't remember if you said that you actually went to this school or not. As a matter of fact, I don't remember if you said that anything about this school, but I'll just show it to you anyway. Let's turn the brightness up a bit so you can see it better. Jeez, okay. A61's departing platform 2, Lidcombe service. KSET arriving. Yeah, hello. KSET arriving into platform number 2. K79 is the front four cars. Liverpool service stopping at Sefton, Chester Hill, Leighton Field, Villawood, Carramar, Cabramatta, Warwick Farm, Liverpool. Anyway guys, I'm going to wrap the vlog up. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel and favourite the video. Thank you all so much for watching. Bye for now.